how much I save ordering food items from the biggest African shop here in the UK. Oh boy, I say here, koko for my donor, I carry my head come out. Cause he say, na my order, and I just go land like that. I feel say, na what I feel just raise. No, no, he say, he big pass me. Now I call, guys, say, I better come carry this one. This one at your job. I see land everything for grand. This one at the four bosses. Wait, oh, who is the fear the way that they use big cartons and all the packaging and packaging, but they package their food items? As in, they not just want me anything down it out of customer first. I understand. Anyway, I don't need open and openable. This rice, listen guys, I saved a whole lot of £7 from this rice compared to what I used to buy in my area before. This month I saved £4. You can hear me. Oh, carry your biro and pay in the right hand down. These noodles, listen, I saved £10 because they are on sale right now. Trust your baby girl, I got to pack and packable as usual before we open the next box. Do you know using Benio Moido as your promo code, you're going to get a massive discount for waiting the already day cheap before? When I mean is the biggest African shop here in the UK, believe me, they are. They try to make sure, say, body rich and poor chop their food. Aww, you can say that again. This one are recently one once off it dies, put inside fridge, use how they make better pepper soup. With the assorted minced meat from Wuse Wuse, guys, I got to make sure say I pack everything. No one go remain for inside there because it's very hard to see. We know they even see and buy for this our area. I need to work out far with transportation, carrying bus and buses. Anyway, this one are the healthy yam. I saved almost £7 from this yam. My husband was like, only imagine say we just go buy yam or come go do small our normal shopping here. Now two hand I go just use and carry enter house. If I tell you how much we spend, you go shout. The plantain really wowed my husband. He was like, yeah, yeah. Why wasting time before? Wasting transportation or wasting energy? Just wait. If I don't buy things from Wusi Wusi shop, what do I gain? Guys, this plantain, I just need to voice out this. If we want to buy this plantain here, the shop that is close to us here in Barnsley, we know how much, that's what my husband just said now. We know how much we spend on this plantain that you are seeing here.
Plantain, which is my food, my favorite.
My husband's favorite. As in it, and the delivery is super fast. I can't stress this enough. Like, they'll make sure they attend to you till you get your product. If paraventure anything even managed to damage inside, trust me, they are going to what? Replace it for you. You never see anything. Let's go inside the third bus. Make you see all the questions what you always ask. Benio Maito, how about an order for frozen things? We then survive. Do you hear my location? Barnsley. But look at what we got here. Guys, this one are the one. The gari, the fresh gari. Call them fresh gari. Turn to me, we'll pick down and first put them for mouth. Me, my mom, they fresh and fresh. My son, Susie, they say, mommy, mommy. All right, guys, this one are the word, the gari. This one are Wusi Wusi brand gari. When I order two, it's healthy and healthable. You know, boss, not to do one. This one are the honey beans. It's healthy and healthable. Let's go into this word. This hospital bag, when they hear so. Kai! The packaging are lit. I can't stress this enough. The ice when they inside is still very icy and ice-able. Can you see that? The fish is fresh and freshable. Benny, if I order for fresh stuff, will they survive? Why would they survive? Can't you see the review and reviewable is surviving and survivable? Okay, this one are the fishes. This one are the catfish. As you can see for the body, I still the romance sound for there. This one are the shakri. And the shakri and shakriable for there. The ice still they very strong. I don't know how they really keep those things. This one are all the meat and meatable. They are sorted meat. This one are the goat's head. Well, I won't use to do unkwobe. Is unkwobe okay in CEO? With the color umomeve. Uh-huh. So this is it. These are all the fresh and freshable stuff, guys. As you can see. Nothing damaged, nothing spoiled. All my orders are complete. Okay, I just want to show the catfish very well. There's still eyes inside. And even the main eyes they normally put inside this hospital bag. Hospital bag is still healthy. The plantain, they are looking fresh and freshable. These are my honest review. For those of now where they ask plenty questions, try the watch video reach ground to get the honest answer. Bye.